U.S. Customs was totally wrong on this case. I think in the very least they could have called the German woman's family and in America and tried to figure out, was she here for pleasure? Was she here for business? It's pretty clear that if you're going to stay 4 months at someone's house, they're going to expect you to do something, either house cleaning or a little bit of babysitting. But it doesn't mean that you're taking away a job from an American. Bad call, U.S. Customs.